So initially I had went to another school where I was facing challenges with classes 5 and 6 because they were not like they hadn't hit their puberty yet. So they were not really interested in that specifically. So also with the class 7 and 8 they already have it in their science lessons about these puberty and periods and everything. So what happened was I went to the other, it is one of a community center. So I was about to address class 9 girls. So I thought it was going to be like a very open discussion kind of thing, but then to my surprise it was like rather very closed up, like even challenging than the class 5 and 6 kids, because they were not ready to, you know. So there's two differences, right? Like for class 5 and 6 girls they really don't know, but for them, for the class 9 girls that I'm addressing now, they know, but they're like willingly they don't want to share about it, like. So that was a real real challenge for me. So also they had this deliberate rule written formed by themselves to talk in English. So I didn't want to break that, so I had my sessions in English itself. But then as the session was progressing, I was not able to really progress with my session because they were not ready to utter the word periods also. So it was really tough for me, like I was bringing up more conversations, like then it didn't work out at all. So what happened was I tried to talk in Tamil itself. So what happened was, like, I formed a safe space, I shared my personal experience, they were really happy about it, but then for them to feel safe or the comfort, it came with the language. So I switched to Tamil, and also with the Tamil also I just switched to their slang, like whatever they spoke I just used the slang, and whatever the topics that they bring up, like if they are like discussing among themselves, I'll just bring that topic up. And then the first session was really not as I planned, but then I was able to see the progression, like in the next sessions, like in the coming weeks they were really looking forward to like what we'll be learning today. And by the end of it, like for choosing the peer leaders, it was really difficult for me because each of them had something or the other perspective towards the periods itself. Like one of the girls even shared that in Pudhiya Talamirai that she saw someone like who's sharing like who found some biodegradable bags, like carry bags. She was asking me like why can't we do the same for the pads as well. So she want to, you know, further research about it. So that kind of, she hasn't hit the puberty yet. So one of the other leader whom I really thought like she was not really interested, because if I'm writing on the board, she used to lean on the board and she used to see me like this. And then she really doesn't see the board also. So it's like, okay, she's not really interested, I thought like. But then it incidentally happened that she attended my peer capacity building, and then I was so surprised that she, you know, she just wrote with bulletin points that what all the things that we shared, all the things that we discussed. Also one of the sessions that she missed, she made sure that she, you know, got all the sessions, like the topics and everything, and she actually co-facilitated the fourth session. Yeah, so there was this transformation, and that is the thing, like the problem I faced was opening up, and the solution that I came up with was the language and the slang. Yeah, that's it.